Oh, come on, man. Come on. Come on, man. This is not even funny. This is not even funny. Come on. Welcome back, my friends, to another episode of 7 Days to Die Modded. We are playing Ravenhearst. Let's continue from where we left off, day 45. And what am I going to do today? Today we are going to a safe run. Again, safe run. I think, haven't tried it yet, I have everything that I need on my inventory. Lockpicks, advanced lockpicks, the drill, the advanced lockpick kit, some drill bits. I think I have enough of these items so that we can try to open the safe without breaking it with the steel pickaxe. Is it going to work? Yes, no, I don't know. We are going to try it out. If it goes wrong, I'll have my lovely steel pickaxe and I will open the safes like I have been opening them until now, which is with brute force. So let's get started. Let me pick up my mini bike. We'll go to the northern town, which is pretty much it's near. And what I want to do, it's I'm not thinking in looting anything too specific. Let me just, of course, well, I can do this later or I can do it now. Let's go. First off, let's smack this lady here because there is a gun safe inside one of these rooms, and I think it might be a good choice. It's already open, so I don't know which room it is. It is over here, untouched. Let's get started. Okay, gun repair kit, a lot of stuff, a lot of parts. Okay, one of the things that I have I try to look a little bit at the files, and if I'm not mistaken, the calipers, which is the tool that for now for me it's the more important one, because it allows us to make some bullets. So it's clearly a tool that we need. If I have checked the XML correctly, it has a small chance to appear on the gun safes. So we'll try to do a gun safe loot run, and it's always nice to get guns, but if we could find the calipers, it would be awesome. Like I've said last episode, look at this. 3 in a row, and you sometimes there are more, but like I've said a couple of episodes ago, now in this area they are appearing, the whispers in packs. So let's see if we can get a lot of gun safes. What I'm thinking is just travel around this city, find good spots, even regular houses. We'll break into the house, go straight to the safe, get the safe, and not. I'm not going to bother looting anything else, perhaps a couple of bookshelves if they are near, but it's going to be exactly to loot gun safes. So I don't know all of the POIs by heart, so I might be missing some gun safes around here. But for instance, fire station, I know that we have 1 to 2 gun safes, so we'll park over here. Ah! park near the POIs. Go straight for the gun safes. But of course, you need to clear a little bit the zombies. I'm not going to bother too much for that quest line. It's not going to be the best time to try to kill someone with a shock club. So let's get started. Go in. I'm hearing strange noises. Because that sound can be confused with ferals, and I don't want to be surprised by ferals, which usually whisper inside a fire station. Okay, one feral and the whisper. Of course, if some of these boxes might be good boxes to loot, I will loot them, but let's try to remain the most focused as we can. Let's open up. I will open up the boxes first. Because I think some of them might be a working Steve tools toolbox. Not that one. Yeah. Two toilets. Pretty sure that some of them are at least one. It's a working stick toolbox. Let me see. Construction site. Yeah. A new. Meh. Not much for a gun safe if I'm stopping on these crates. I think construction site. I think it's worth it. Sickle. Could be better. Okay, I'm out of stamina. Some relays, I don't mind because I'm going to need them for my base. Come on, man. Okay, let's. So how can I open the safe? What am I missing? The drills. I think the drills cost 10 steel. Well, it's faster than my pickaxe, that's for sure. Let me see if we lose the drill. We lost two drills. It's drilled and locked. And now we lost one advanced lockpick, which costs 3 more steel. I think that's it. So it's still a little bit of an investment regarding steel. Okay, more than parts. So can I open? Nope. just have one more drill and I need two. Okay, at least now I know what to expect. So guys, and we are still under the effect of a caffeine buzz, and in that case I think it's a little bit cheaper. You a little bit more time consuming, but a little bit cheaper. You save on the steel and you just need one coffee. So guys, usual video editing. So this one is almost opened. I don't know if my drill quality makes any difference. We have a very low quality drill, but next time I will be a little bit more prepared and I will bring much more. Okay, a full AK, nice. I will bring much more drills, just to make sure if that makes a difference. So this building, it's done. Let's go to the next one. Of course, thinking that none of these houses. Well, we have here. while thinking, I have here another fire station, so easy enough. Two more, and I think this also has a safe downstairs. Well, at least it might have. So let's sneak these ladies, and let's go straight for the safes. I will first off clear the a little bit the area, and then open up the safes the hard way. I don't want the drill. Give me the wood frames. Now, of course, I need to start thinking in assembling these new guns. I have a lot of several parts in my base, and I need to. Do not run. And some pills. That's going to be useful. Yes, I knew that some of you would be running. I'm not going to bother with you. So let me just clear these guys here, or this gentleman over here. Okay. Sometimes they have nice loot. Okay, close again. The boxes that have some construction, it's these ones. I think they are the same. No, they are not. I always like to look smart and then fail miserably. Well, guys, I will open the boxes and open the safes. Two safes open and a couple of boxes. And a couple of boxes that I want to check out. Let me just clear these guys because they were making a lot of noise. Oh, sorry. It was your leg. Clearly nothing interesting. So let's check out both. First off, a working Steve box. Nothing amazing. And the remaining boxes, just one over here. So it's random. It's random. I think it's random. Okay, more random stuff, nothing amazing. Let's finish off the safes. we still lose a little bit of time opening the saves, so I think those drills might be useful. If we haven't alternative, this have to do and it will work fine. But if we have some spare forged diamond or some spare steel, I think it's worth it. It's faster. Some bullets, nice stock. Okay, very nice. Almost full inventory. Hello. Store everything here. Come on. You cannot leave me alone, right? Snake is dead. I think he's. Yeah. Venom glands. I'll pick that up in a moment. I don't know even what it's a venom gland, so. Might as well pick up the venom gland. I think it's to make anti venom. I don't know if I have some in at my base, but. It's good enough. Next. Let's try my tactic, right? Which is storm like a boss. The POIs. Stopping to check the backpacks, right? It's the kitchen. I remember vaguely that there was a safe at the bottom floor. I might be wrong. Let's try out. Woo! lost for words. Sneaky zombies, they only start making noise when. Well, we are here, right? We are here, so it's going to be. It would be a shame. I'm trying to be very picky on what I loot upstairs. I don't recall completely the layout of this house, but I remember that I might be confused, right? I might be confused. Nice. Almost a better loot than some safes. And more gun parts. Okay. Balcony. Don't know, my friends. Don't know if. Here it is. I remember that gun safe. So let's first off check these backpacks. Not really. That amazing and another gun safe. So let's check the contents, shall we? And one of the things that I want to also see, it's the position of this room. Treasure map. It's a complete weapon. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Okay. Thank you very much. So let me see. Streets, and it's the corner, okay, opposed to the garden. Leave me alone, man. Can't you see that I am stalking and trying to know how to get into the house, my friend? Okay, let's go. Let's follow suit. And go to the next one. Okay. This one I also know where it is, the safe. I should know it, right? I should know it. Even because it's my house. You never see the experts of 7 days to die. I see some ferals. You never see the experts of 7 days to die to miss a jump like that one, right? Okay, shut up, please. Okay, in this house we have it's called an ammunition box and a safe. Hello. Come on, so fast. One more, okay. Please step outside. Please step outside, and we'll have a shot. With this kind of quality of our Lucille, it's really, really troublesome to try to complete. Man, this house is full of. I haven't remembered what I was thinking. Give me just a moment. We are dirty. Man, this house is full of nasties. And we are even on the first floor. Some of these guys were ferals. I'm expecting good loot. Not good loot whatsoever. And you? You arrived late at the party. Let me think what I was telling. I don't remember. Probably nothing. Nothing too important. I was speaking about checking the top floor, which might have additional ferals. Triplets. We have here the triplets. Okay. the triplets. Any bookcases? Let's check them out quickly. Diamond upgrades schematic. Did not know that was a thing. I think I have a couple of spare diamonds back at my place. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Come on, man. This is not even funny. This is not even funny. Come on. That's not funny because I was not near you when you swinged. And his leg spikes. Can I go up without extra respawning, please? I hate this house. Of course, it's my house, but I hate it. I really, really hate it. Can I open the gun safe? At least let me. I'm not going to get. Let's open up this gun safe also. Well, guys, the safe is almost opened. No one bothered me while opening the safe. Let me check the contents. See if it was worth it. Pistol parts mainly and the shotgun. What I want to let me see. I can scrap you. Yeah, I can scrap. I'm just getting a little bit extra space. Yeah, but I'm going to leave that for the next episode because I stored some stuff that I wanted to test out on my mini bike. And I don't want. There is a small safe inside this door. A small safe like we have in our in my base, and I would like to see the difference to open up the safe with the drill, because I know that it costs 2 drill charges to open up the gun safes, but I think it just costs 1 for the regular safes. So I need to check that. But it was a lot of fun, this smallish loot run. Very, very, very exciting because we are getting in and out of the POIs, and of course, all of the ferals try to get us. I will do that, I think, more times because it was too much fun, but I will be a little bit more prepared because I'm not used to use the drill. And of course, I think overall, if we have some steel to spare, and we do, it's better to use the drill and the lockpicks. I think it costs 13 steel per safe, which I think it's manageable. So guys, and here it is, my three ladies, three whispers that are always here. They are making a girls band, and they have some songs together, and that's where they practice. Well, guys, it was a very fun episode, even if it was on the short side, well, about 30 minutes. I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, you can leave me in the comments if you know any of these POIs the position of the gun safe, so that I can do like I did and go straight for the gun safes. But even if I don't know the POIs, I will go in, run around the house, all of the rooms until I find the gun safe or until I exit the house. Well, guys, again, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next episode. Until then, thank you.